10 suspicious discoveries on Mars that NASA wants to keep secret. Humans enjoy a good space adventure. Because of this, making up theories about strange objects seen in photos of Mars may be much more fun. In our minds, fish-like rock formations and alien communications appear to be cosmic rays. Many jokes about what appears to be a rear end were made in response to an image from the NASA Perseverance rover. Are you interested in learning about the top 10 mysterious discoveries on photos from Mars and their scientific or official explanation? Then watch this video through to the finish. On November 26, 2011, NASA's Curiosity rover launched atop an Atlas V rocket and landed on Mars 8 months and 10 days later, on August 5, 2012. Since then, Curiosity has trundled around the Martian surface looking for indications of life and gathering knowledge about the planet's particular ecosystem. Several recent Mars rovers' observations may include microbe traces, indicating that Earth is not the only sanctuary for life in the solar system. This video will concentrate on particular images captured from various locations on Mars. Scientists are presently examining these discoveries, but they have not yet been able to determine what is contained within these alluring visuals. Before we move on, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel for more content just like it. To quickly learn about new videos, click the bell button. Did you already do that? Let us start. Number 10. Unusual Deep Pit. The Mars Reconnaissance Orbiter spotted an interesting round hole in 2017. Although NASA has not provided conclusive explanations, the round feature is probably an impact crater or a collapse pit. The area around the planet's south pole is where the pit is situated. The circle stands out from the background because of the image's late summer low sun lighting. The deep, circular structure is likely an impact crater, a collapse pit, and a depression created when the ground sinks into a void below. It's not the first time that NASA researchers have spotted a peculiar feature on Mars and questioned if it was an impact crater. A scaly-appearing indentation may be seen in an MRO image taken near the planet's south pole and published in April. Number 9. Meteorite. Think of it as a speed bump. The first meteorite that NASA's Mars rover Curiosity has found on the red planet is no small space rock. On March 20th, 2021, the NASA Perseverance rover took a picture of this peculiar rock. If you look closely, you can see a sequence of tiny scratches where the rover's laser zapped it just to the right of the center. As scientists and space enthusiasts debated whether it was a weathered fragment of bedrock, a piece of Mars that had been hurled from somewhere else by an impact event, or perhaps a meteorite, this was the first famous rock of the rover's voyage. Nearly 7 feet, 2 meters wide, and comprised of iron, the newly discovered Mars meteorite, Lebanon, has been given that name by scientists. Curiosity's images of the meteorite also showed a close, smaller companion that has since been given the name Lebanon B. NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory in California spokeswoman Guy Webster stated that Lebanon is big, almost 7 feet. Although the Lebanon meteorites were photographed in great clarity by NASA on Tuesday, July 15, the Curiosity rover found the space rocks on May 25. Earth discovered Mars meteorites. Webster claimed that when Curiosity discovered the Lebanon rocks, it also discovered a third meteorite. The third meteorite, which is likewise approximately 7 feet broad, can be seen just beyond the closer Lebanon meteorites in a raw, unedited view taken by Curiosity. According to Webster, the three meteorites collectively represent the first Martian space rocks found by the Curiosity rover since it touched down on the planet in August 2012. Curiosity's high-resolution ChemCam and remote microimager cameras captured precise images of the primary Lebanon meteorite. The pictures showed odd angular cavities in the rock surface. According to NASA's officials, one theory is that they were caused by preferential erosion along crystalline boundaries inside the metal of the rock. It's also possible that these voids originally held olivine crystals, found in rare palisades. These stony iron meteorites are hypothesized to have originated close to the core mantle barrier in an asteroid. Number 8. Shiny Dark Boulder. On December 6, 2020, the NASA Curiosity rover captured this image of a black, glossy boulder on Mars. The view was great overall, but the boulder's unusual contrast with the surroundings made it a little mysterious. The boulder might be a meteorite or was perhaps dumped there from another location on Mars. The Curiosity crew described the rock as big, black, and polished. In a Monday mission report for the rover, planetary geologist Melissa Rice of Western Washington University remarked it does not look like any other rocks in the surrounding landscape. The rover team discovered the boulder as an unusual object in a larger landscape picture. The boulder has a distinctive tint that suggests it might be an extraterrestrial. The rover had previously discovered black, glossy rocks with a similar appearance identified as iron meteorites. The boulder might have originated from another location on Mount Sharp, the enormous central peak in the Gale crater that the rover is currently examining. The mass cam video system on Curiosity should be able to distinguish between them. Number 7, site of a potential volcanic eruption. Although Mars has a volcanic past, it has been unclear whether it has had contemporary volcanic activity. According to a research team, a mystery dark deposit spotted here might be a 50,000-year-old explosive volcanic deposit. The deposit is slightly bigger than Washington, D.C. in terms of area. Mars was formerly a volcanically active area, roughly 3 to 4 billion years ago. After finding what might be evidence of a recent eruption that occurred within the previous 50,000 years, a team of scientists now believes Mars may still be volcanically active. The discovery might affect the search for evidence of microbial life on the planet. Although there are uncertainties regarding its origin, the researchers used data and imagery from Mars probes to support the structure's concept of a volcanic origin. According to Horvath, a deeper magmatic source would probably be needed to produce this eruption because it would be impossible to sustain magma on the surface of Mars at this point in its history without any accompanying lava flows. Number 6, Pancake-like Rock. This bright, flattish rock was captured by NASA's Curiosity rover in November 2020, prompting space enthusiasts to compare it to various foods like pancakes and melted chocolate ice cream. The action of the wind and sand may have polished the granite to a sheen. Even if there may be unrest on Earth, gazing at the strange rocks, there might be a calming respite, especially when they mimic everyday items from Earth like drill bits and pancakes. On November 3rd, Curiosity captured numerous images of a bright, smooth rock. It is surrounded by smaller boulders that have a smaller sheen. The larger rock resembles a stray pancake, but remember that little stones frequently appear larger than they are in these close-up photographs. This odd small rock seen in 2019 was not a robot leg, for one reason among several, see below. Some of the oddly shaped rocks that Curiosity has recently observed have been shared and discussed by scientists on Twitter. A beautiful tribute poem inspired by Moana and a photo of the glossy rock were retweeted by planetary scientist Emily Lakdwala. The poem speculated that the boulder may have been smoothed with sand. Number 5, thigh bones. Add this one to the funny bone file. In 2014, the NASA Curiosity rover took a picture of a strange rock resembling the femur bone of a human thigh. The scientists kindly explained that the shape's peculiarity was most likely the result of wind or water erosion. Scientists would want to shout it from the rooftops if NASA ever made the incredible discovery of human remains on Mars. A recently released image of Mars from NASA's Curiosity rover might have you rushing to call the neighborhood CSI team on August 14th. Particularly, one stands out. It resembles a femur bone from the thigh quite a bit. The potential of fossilized alien remains on Mars is enough to excite alien aficionados. However, just like the unfinished jelly donut on Mars or the notorious Elvis monument, an extraterrestrial femur on Mars is not there. Number 4, a dust devil. NASA's Opportunity rover captured this beautiful image of the Martian terrain in 2016. Far back, a strange jet can be seen. It is a dust devil, just like the ones we have on Earth. Future human explorers must be prepared to deal with Mars's towering dust devils since they constitute a meteorological danger. Watch out for towering electrified dust devils when humans visit Mars, according to one of the greatest lines ever written on a NASA website. It sounds like science fiction, but it comes from a NASA research report from 2005 on how heated temperatures on the red planet's surface may fuel spectacular dust devils. The Opportunity rover just got a clear view of one of these spinning works of art. The navigation camera of the rover produced the picture. On Sunday, NASA tweeted the picture. The picturesque view focuses on Opportunity's tire tracks while a tower of dust rises in the background. The height of that particular dust tower was 12 miles or 20 kilometers. Number 3. The suspended spoon stretches out. Look at the area in the middle of this photo by NASA's Curiosity rover. You could see a shadow made by a long-handled spoon reaching out over the scene. Does this suggest that cooking is a favorite pastime on Mars? Regrettably, no, because Mars's gravitational pull differs from Earth's. Delicate formations like this one have a chance of surviving and not simply collapsing to the ground. The Curiosity rover from NASA is still exploring the region close to Mount Sharp on the Red Planet, while scientists are busy examining the images and data that the rover has returned in quest of anything of scientific significance. The rest are searching for strange formations that mimic anything found on Earth. A member of the unmanned spaceflight forums named Fredick observed an odd structure in a raw photograph shot by Curiosity on Mars Sol 1089. which corresponds to our August 30th. It resembles a long-handled spoon that is softly stretching out across the scenery while circling over its own shadow. Number 2. Dragon Scales. That NASA referred to this Mars Reconnaissance Orbiter photographed as Dragon Scales of Mars is a solid indication that even the space agency was anticipating the premiere of Game of Thrones. The scaly pattern was created by ancient erosion-related terrain processes rather than a legendary creature. When NASA unveiled the stirring photo in July 2017, it said, "The nature of the water responsible for the modification and how it interacted with the rock to generate the clay remains poorly understood." Number 1. Statue of a Woman. In 2007, the NASA Spirit rover sent back a photograph displaying a glimpse of jagged, tiny rock formations spread throughout Mars' surface. One strikingly shaded shape, which resembled a little walking humanoid, stood out, either that or Bigfoot. According to the well-known UFO blog UFO Sightings Daily, the rock formation is probably an alien-made female figure. The Planetary Society quickly identified the object as an optical illusion, and yet another superb instance of pareidolia, the propensity of human minds to identify patterns in seemingly random sounds or shapes. We have come to the end of this video. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel to see more content like it. Do not forget to click the bell button to receive notifications when new videos are posted. Till the next video, bye for the moment.